Friends, welcome to Damo Education. If not yet subscribed, please subscribe and click the bell icon. So in this module, we are going to discuss our fourth question. What is that air? Is the given series in arithmetic progression or not? We have to check. How we are going to check it is by taking off common difference for all the terms. So if it is a common difference is same, then we can say the given series in arithmetic progression. After that, we have to find what are the three more terms by using of formula here. So first one, let's going to take our first one is what is a1, that is 2, then a2 will be equal to 4, then a3 will be equal to 8, then a4 will be equal to 16. So what is the common difference here? The difference is d will be equal to a2 minus a1. That will be equal to 4 minus 2. We will get it as 2. Then what is another difference? So a3. So difference a3 minus a2. A3 is equals to what? 8 minus a2 is equals to 4. Then what value? 4 we are getting. Then what is a4 minus a3? So that is 16 minus 8. That is 8. So here what you can say here is a3 minus a2 is not equal to a2 minus a1. That is the difference is not same. Common difference is Common difference is not same. That is not in AP, arithmetic progression. Now we cannot write the next three more terms by using of formulas. So that is not in arithmetic progression. Then our second one, let's going to take second one. A1 will be equal to 2. Then A2 will be equal to 5 by 2. Then A3 will be equal to 3. Then A4 will be equal to 7 by 2. So these are the terms. So first one, what is the common difference? Let's go into take, is that series in arithmetic progression or not? We have to check it. So common difference, that is a2 minus a1. That will be equal to a2 minus a1, 5 by 2 minus a1 is 2. Then what is the difference here? So let's go into take LCM, 5 minus 2 2s are 4. So we will get it as 5 minus 4, 1 by 2. So 5 minus 4 will be 1, that is 1 by 2. Then what is that? A3 minus A2. So A3 will be equal to 3 minus A2 will be equal to 5 by 2. So what value we will get it? So let's take LCM. 3 2s are 6 minus 5. So 3 2s are 6 minus 5, that is 1 by 2. So that is the common difference. Then A4 minus A3. So A4 is nothing but 7 by 2 minus A3 will be equal to 3. So let's going to take LCM here. So 7 minus 3 2s are 6, that is 1 by 2. So the difference is same, common difference. The given series in AP. So what you can write, A3 minus A2 will be equal to A4 minus A3. So series in AP. Series in AP. Now what you can say here is, you can find the A5. So A5 will be equal to, what is that A5? A4 plus D. A4 plus D. What is A4 here? 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2. 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2. So what value we will get? 7 by 2 plus 1 by 2. So the series will be, let's take LCM 2. Let's take LCM as 2. Then 7 plus 1. 7 plus 1 will be equal to 8. So 8 by 2. That is 2 1s are, then 2 4s are. So A5 will be equal to 4. Then what is A6? A6 will be equal to A5 plus D. So A5 is 4 plus 1 by 2. That is 4 and off. That is 4 2s are 8 plus 1 by 2. We will get it as 9 by 2. Why? Because 9 by 2. So take LCM and this one. Next, what is the next one? A7. So three terms, right? A6 plus D. So A6 is what? 9 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Let's take LCM 2. Then 9 plus 1, that is 10 by 2. 2 1s are, then 2 5s are. So 5. So this is the series. So these are the terms. Next one. What is our next one is? So third one is, third one, A1 will be equal to, what is that? Minus 1.2. Then A2 will be equal to what? Minus 3.2. then A3 will be equal to minus 5.2, then A4 will be equal to minus 7.2. So these are the terms. Now we have to find what is the common difference for this. So common difference D, that will be equal to A2 minus A1. So A2 will be equal to minus 3.2 minus of minus 1.2. So this is the A1 value. So minus 3.2, minus into minus will become plus. So subtraction, 2 will be 0, then 0.3 minus 2 will be, that is minus 2. So minus 2. Minus 2 is the value. Then what is another one? So A3 minus A2. So A3 will be equal to minus 5.2 minus of minus 3.2. So what value we are getting here? So the values are minus 5.2 plus 3.2. So we will get it as minus 2.0. Minus 2.0. So that is the value. Then A4 minus A3. The difference we are calculating, that's all. A4 is equals to minus 7.2 minus of minus 5.2. So that are the values. So minus 7.2, minus into minus will become plus 5.2. So minus 7.2, so minus 2.0. So we are getting all the common differences same for all the values. So let's going to take what you can say. A4 minus A3 will be equal to A3 minus A2, that will be equal to A2 minus A1. Whatever it is, you can write it. So these are the terms. Now we are going to take what is the A5. A5 will be equal to A4 plus D. A4, as we know, A4 is minus 7.2 plus common difference is minus 2.0. So minus 7.2 minus 2.0. So we will get answer is minus 9.0. So 9.2, sorry, 9.2. Why? Because minus minus means we need to add. But symbol is same, sign will be same, minus 9.2. Then A6 will be equal to A5 plus D. A5 will be equal to minus 9.2 plus of minus 2.0. So we will get it as minus 9.2 minus 2.0. So we will get this as 2, then 9 to 11, minus 11.2. Then A7 will be equal to A6 plus D. So A6 is equals to minus 11.2 plus of minus 2.0. So we will get it as minus 11.2 minus 2.0. So we will get it as, so 2.11 to 13 minus 13.2. So these are the remaining three more terms. So this is the way to calculate. The difference we need to find out maximum minus minimum, that is next sequent value minus preceding value, that is A3 minus A2, A4 minus A3, A5 minus A4, whatever the common difference, that is the formula. Then what is the next more terms means? A plus nth term already told, L plus A plus N minus 1 into D. That is the case here. So we are taking A3 will be equal to A2 plus D, and A4 will be equal to A3 plus D, and A5 will be equal to A4 plus D. So we are just adding common difference to the preceding value in order to get the next value. So this is the way to find the solutions. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and try to share with your friends and family members. Here are our fourth one in fourth one. So we are continuing our question. So what is our fourth one? So here they are given minus 10, minus 6 like that. So let's go into write fourth one. A1 will be equal to minus 10. Then A2 will be equal to minus 6. Then A3 will be equal to minus 2. Then A4 will be equal to 2. So these are the values. Let's go into find out what is the common difference. That is, we know that difference D will be equal to A2 minus A1. So A2 will be equal to minus 6 minus of minus 10. So we will get minus 6 plus 10. So what value will get? 4. Then A3 minus A2. So A3 will be equal to minus 2 minus of minus 6. So we will get minus 2 plus 6. We will get it as 4. Then A4 minus A3. So A4 minus A3 is equals to, A4 is equals to 2 minus minus 2. So A2 plus 2, we will get it as 4. So here the common difference, A4 minus A3 will be equal to A3 minus A2. So common difference is same. Then what you can say here is the given progression is arithmetic progression. So that is in AP. Then what is the next one? A5 will be equal to A4 plus D. So A4 is nothing but 2 plus D is equals to 4, that is 6. Then A6 will be equal to A5 plus D. So A5 is equals to 6 plus D is the difference, that is 4. We will get it as 10. Then A7 will be equal to A6 plus D. So A6 is equals to 10 plus D is equals to 4. We will get it as 14. So these are the remaining 3 terms in order to calculate 3 more terms. Then next one, fifth one. What is A1? A1 will be equal to 3. Then A2 will be equal to 3 plus root 2. Then A3 will be equal to 3 plus 2 root 2. Then A4 will be equal to 3 plus 3 root 2. So these are the values. Then what is the common difference? The difference will be equal to A2 minus A1. So A2 is 3 plus root 2 minus A1 is 3. So plus 3 minus 3 will going to cancel. We will get it as root 2. So this is the difference. Then A3 minus A2. A3 minus A plus 2 root 2 minus A2 is nothing but 3 plus root 2. So that is the difference. So 3 plus 2 root 2 minus 3 minus root 2. So plus 3 minus 3 will going to cancel. Then what value we are getting? So 2 root 2 minus 2 root 2. So let's going to take common of root 2 here. Then 2 minus 1, we will get it as root 2. So this is the root 2 value. Then what is the A4 minus A3? 3 plus 3 root 2 minus 3 plus 2 root 2. 3 plus 2 root 2. So let's going to take bracket there. So 3 plus 3 root 2 minus 3 minus into plus minus 2 root 2. That is the value. So plus 3 minus 3 will going to cancel. Then 3 root 2 minus 2 root 2. You are understanding, right? So here 3 root 2 minus 2 root 2. Root 2 take common. 3 minus 2. We will get it as 1. 1 into root 2 root 2. So what value we are getting? A4 minus A3 will be equal to A3 minus A2. So it is in arithmetic progression. It is in arithmetic progression. So what is A5? So A4 plus D. A4 is nothing but what? 3 plus 3 root 2 plus root 2. We will get it as 3 plus 4 root 2. So 3 root 2 plus root 2, that is 4 root 2. Then A6. A5 plus D. A5 is equals to 3 plus 4 root 2 plus root 2. We will get it as 3 plus 5 root 2. 3 plus 5 root 2. So this is the value. Then A7 will be equal to A6 plus D. So A6 is equals to 3 plus 5 root 2 plus root 2. We will get it as 3 plus 6 root 2. So this is the values. These are the 3 more terms. Then what is our next one? So what is our sixth one? Sixth one will be equal to A1 will be equal to 0.2. Then A2 will be equal to 0.22. Then A3 will be equal to 0.222. Then A4 will be equal to 0.2222. So what is the common difference here? The difference will be equal to A2 minus A1. So A2 will be equal to 0.22 minus 0.2. So we will get it as 0.02. If you subtract, we will get it that one. Then A3 minus A2. A3 is equals to 0.222 minus 0.22. So if you take 0.002. So this is the common difference. So 0.002. Then A4 minus A3. A4 minus A3. So A4 minus A3 is nothing but 0.222 So we will get it as 0.002. So what you can say here is, therefore, for the fourth one, so A4 minus A3 is not equal to, A4 minus A3 is not equal to, A3 minus A2 does not equal to A2 minus A1. So common difference is not same. For that, the given series is not, doesn't exist in a, so not in AP, because common difference is not same. Common difference is not same. For that, sixth one here, not same. If you observe that common difference 0.02 and 0.002 and 0.002. So we cannot write the remaining 3 terms. Thanks for watching and continue our next question. So now we're going to continue our 7th, 8th and 9th and 10th questions in same question. So what is the error? 7th one. So 7th one, let's going to take 7th one. A1 will be equal to 0, then A2 will be equal to minus 4, then A3 will be equal to minus 8, and A4 will be equal to minus 12. So these are the four terms. So what is the common difference? So as we know that difference A2 minus A1, A2 is minus 4, minus A1 is 0, we will get it as minus 4. Then A3 minus A2. So A3 is equals to minus 8 and minus of A2 will be minus 4. Minus 8 plus 4, we will get it as minus 4. So common difference is minus 4. Then A4 minus A3. A4 is minus 12, minus of A3 is minus 8. So minus 12 plus 8, we will get it as minus 4. So what is that? A3 minus A2 will be equal to A4 minus A3. So what is this? So these are all given series are in arithmetic progression. So this is in arithmetic progression. So what are the next terms? So as we know, difference is equals to minus 4. So what is this? Let's going to take A5, that is A4 plus D. A4 plus D. A4 is nothing but what? Minus 12 plus D will be equal to minus 4. So minus 12 minus 4, we will get it as minus 16. So this is the value, minus 16. Then A6 will be equal to A5 plus D. So A5 is minus 16 plus of minus 4. We will get it as minus 16 minus 4 minus 20. So this is the value. Then what is A7? So A7 will be equal to A6 plus D. So A6 is minus 20 plus of minus 4. We will get it as minus 20 minus 4 minus 24. So this is the value. These are the arithmetic progression terms. What are the remaining three terms? That is minus 16, minus 20, minus 24. These are the three more arithmetic terms. Now, what is our eighth one? So what is our eighth one here? So let's going to take eighth one will be equal to A1 will be equals to minus 2, minus 1 by 2. Then A2 will be equal to minus 1 by 2. Then A3 will be equal to minus 1 by 2. Then A4 will be equal to minus 1 by 2. So this is the common difference. Then what is the common difference? So common difference will be equal to A2 minus A1. So minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 1 by 2. So we will get it as minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. We will get it as 0. So both will going to cancel. Then what is our A3 minus A2? So A3 minus A2 is equals to what? Minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 1 by 2. So we will get it as minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Both will going to cancel. We will get it as 0. Then what is another one? A4 minus A3. So A4 minus A3 will be equal to, here also minus 1 by 2 minus of minus 1 by 2. We will get it as minus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. Both will going to cancel. We will get it as 0. Then here difference is 0. So common difference is 0. Let's going to find out A5, that is A4 plus D. So A4 is minus 1 by 2 plus 0, that is minus 1 by 2. So this is the value. Then what is A6? So A6 will be equal to A5 plus D. So minus 1 by 2 plus 0, we will get it as minus 1 by 2. So these are the terms. Then what is A7? So A7 is A6 plus D, that is minus 1 by 2 plus 0, that is minus 1 by 2. So these are the terms which we need to find it. Then what is ninth one? So let's going to find ninth one. A1 will be equal to, what is that one? A2 will be equal to 3, then A3 will be equal to 9, then A4 will be equal to 27. So these are the terms. Presently, we have to calculate, are the given series are in arithmetic progression or not? So let's going to find common difference A2 minus A1. So 3 minus 1, we will get it as 2. Then A3 minus A2. So these are the, A3 is 9, A2 is 3, then 6. Then what is that? A4 minus A3, that is 27 minus 9. We will get it as 20. So what is this? 18. So these are the terms, 18. So here A3 minus A2 is not equal to A2 minus A1 is not equal to A4 minus A3. So this is not in, it doesn't exist arithmetic progression. Not in arithmetic progression, we cannot write three more terms. We cannot write for this three more terms. Why? Because this is not in a manner of arithmetic progression, common difference is not same, because therefore common difference is not same. Common difference is not same. So this is the value. Let's going to find out what is the 10th one. So 10th one is, let's find it. A1 will be equal to what? A, and A2 will be equal to 2A, then A3 will be equal to 3A, then A4 will be equal to 4A. So here, what is the common difference? So we can calculate common difference as, let's going to find D, A2 minus A1. So A2 is 2A minus A, we will get it as A, correct? 2A minus A is A. Then what is that next one? A3 minus A2. So let's going to find out A3 minus A2. So A3 is the value of 3A. A2 is 2A. Then 3A minus A is a common, 3 minus 2. We will get it as A. So A3 minus A2 is also A. Then A4 minus A3. So A4 is 4A minus 3A. So 4 minus 3, let's going to take common, then A. So this given series in arithmetic progression. Now we can write the remaining terms also. So in A5. So A5 will be equal to A4 plus D. So A4 is 4A plus D is A, then 5A. Then A6 will be equal to A5 plus D, then that is 5A plus A, that is 6A. Then A7 will be equal to A6 plus D, that is A6 is 6A plus A, that is 7A. So these are the terms, remaining three more terms. This is the way to find the calculations. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and try to share with your friends and family members. Let's going to continue here our 11th, 12th and 13th one. So what is 11th one? So let's going to take, what is the first term? 11th one, first one will be A1 will be equal to A, then A2 will be equal to A square, then A3 will be equal to A cube, then A4 will be equal to A power 4. So what is the common difference? We have to find it. So common difference, that is A2 minus A1. A2 is A square, A1 is, let's going to take A as a common, A minus 1, A into A minus 1. Then what is the A3 minus A2? A3 is A cube, A2 is A square. Let's going to take common A square, A minus 1, A square into A minus 1. Then A4 minus A3. So A4 is what? A power 4 minus A3 is equals to A cube. Let's going to take common A power cube, that is. So here common difference is not same. That is A2 minus A1 is not equal to A3 minus A2. That not equal to A4 minus A3. So this is the case here. What is the case? Now what you can say, there is no common difference is same. So for that, what you can say, that is not in AP, not in arithmetic progression. This is not in arithmetic progression. So 12th one, so what is that? A1 will be equal to root 2, then A2 will be equal to root 8, then A3 will be equal to root 18, then A4 will be equal to root 32. So this is the values, these are the values. Then what is the common difference? So common difference is A2 minus A1. So A2 minus A1, right? So for that, A2 is square root of 8 minus A1 is square root of 2. So we have to write this square root of 8 in the manner of square root of 2. Let's going to write that one. That is 4 into 2 minus square root of 2. So 2 cube also we can write. No problem for that. 2 cube also we can write. So square root of 4 into square root of 2 minus 2 root 2. Square root of 4 is 2 root 2 minus root 2. What you can take, root 2 is common, then 2 minus 1, then 1 root 2. So what is the first one? Is square root of 2. Then what is that? A3 minus A2. So A3 minus A2 is equals to A3 is square root of 18, then my A2 is equals to square root of 8. So 8 into 18. So let's going to write this one in the manner of 4 2s are, then 9 2s are. So square root of 9 into 2 minus square root of 2 into 4. So what you can write, square root of 9 into square root of 2, square root of 2 into square root of 4. Can you write like this or not? Dividing, yes, we can write it. Square root of 9 is 3 root 2 in minus, what you can write? 2 root 2. So square root of 4 is 2. So root 2, let's going to take common root 2. 3 minus 2, we will get it as root 2. So 3 minus 2 is 1. Square root of 2, that is the common difference. Then a4 minus a3. So a4 is nothing but square root of 32. Then a3 is nothing but square root of 18. Square root of 18. So that is the value. Then what is that? 16 2s minus 9 2s. Can you write like this or not? 16 2s 32 and 9 2s 18. So square root of 16 into square root of 2 minus square root of 9 into square root of 2. So square root of 16 is 4. 4 root 2 minus 3 root 2. Can you write like this or not? Square root of 9 is nothing but 3. So square root of 2 is a common. 4 minus 3, we will get it as square root of 2. So as we know here, therefore, what you can write, a4 minus a3 will be equal to a3 minus a2 will be equal to a2 minus a1. So this is the value, can you say, in AP. In AP. Then what you can write, a5 will be equal to a4 plus d. So a4 is nothing but square root of 32 plus d is nothing but square root of 2. So let's going to write this 32 as in the manner of square root of 2, that is 16 into 2 plus square root of 2. So 16 means, so can you write like this or not? So 16 into square root of 2 plus root 2, that is 4 root 2 plus root 2. Can you write like this or not? Then 4 plus 1 into root 2. So root 2 as a common here. Then 5 root 2. So we can write 5 as in the manner of square root of 25. Can you write like this or not? Yes, we can write. Why? Because square root of 25, we will get it as 5. So square root of 25 into 2. That is square root of 50. Square root of 50. So this is the value for the a5 term. Then what is a6 term? So a6 is nothing but what you can write, a5 plus d, that is square root of 50 plus d is square root of 2. So always, again, square root of 50 is nothing but we can write like in the manner. So what is that? So square root of 50 in plus square root of 2, square root of 25 into 2 plus square root of 2. So we can write like that. That is square root of 25 root 2 plus root 2, 5 root 2 plus root 2, 5 root 2 plus 5. So 5 plus 1 into root 2, we can write 6 root 2. So 6 root 2, we can write in the manner of how? Square root of 36. Can you write like this or not? Square root of 36, that is square root of 36 into 2, 72. Square root of 72. So that is the term, square root of 72. Then what is the last one? That is a7. a7 is a6 plus d. So a6 is square root of 72 plus d as nothing but square root of 2. Square root of 72, we can write in the manner of, so square root of 72, we can write in the manner of what you can dash. So as I told, 50 root 2, right? 50 root 2 as you can write how? So square root of 50 plus root 2, we are written in the manner 5 root 2, right? 5 root 2, 25 into 5 root 2. So this one we can write 6 root 2, 6 root 2 plus root 2. So can you write like this or not? 6 root 2. Yes, square root of 36 into 2, then what value? 6 root 2, that is 7 root 2, 7. So, sorry, 6 plus 1 into root 2, that is 7 root 2. 7 is square root of 49 into root 2. So, 49 into 2, that is what value will get? Square root of 9 2 is 18, 2 4 is 8 plus 1, 98. Square root of 98. So, this is the value. This is the way to find the calculation. So square root of 98. 13th one. So a1 will be equal to root 3. Then a2 will be equal to root 6. Then a3 will be equal to root 9. Then a4 will be equal to root 12. So what is the common difference? That is a2 minus a1. So a2 is nothing but square root of 6. A1 is nothing but root 3. So square root of 6 converted in the manner of root 3. So that is 3 2s are 6. Can you write like this or not? Yes. So divide this one, square root of 3 into square root of 2 minus root 3. Let's going to take common square root of 3 outside, square root of 2 minus 1. Can you write this one or not? Square root of 3 into root 2 minus 1. Then what is the another one? So a3 minus a2. So a3 is nothing but what? Square root of 9. a2 is nothing but square root of 6. Can you write 6, 9 in the format of 6? No. So 3 3s are, then 3 2s are. We can write like this, square root of 3 into square root of 3 minus square root of 3 into square root of 2. So square root of 3, let's going to take common here, square root of 3 minus square root of 2. So this is the value, square root of 3 into square root of 3. So that is a4 minus a3, that is a4 is square root of 12 minus square root of 9. So 9. So a3 is square root of 9. So that is 4 3s are 3 3s are. So square root of 4 into square root of 3 minus square root of 3 into square root of 3. So square root of 4 is 2 root 3 minus root 3 into root 3. So let's going to take common root 3 outside, here 2 minus root 3. So 2 minus root 3. So here a4 minus a3 is not equal to a3 minus a2, does not equal to a2 minus a1. So this is the case. So common difference is not same. For that, what you can say, this given progression is not in arithmetic progression. This series is not in arithmetic progression. If you like the video, please like it and try to share with your friends and family members. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe.